Hi friends, welcome to a new video here on the channel. Before you start, subscribe for free and give the video a like. That would help me a lot. We spawn at the beginning in a large hall that looks like a dining room. There we also meet Nab. If we continue walking, we will have to destroy glass with the drone in order to get the orange keycard. With this card we now open a large gate and go into the room of Stinger Flan. There we wake him up with a low sound. He then teleports us to a small island, and tells us how much he wants to live like a normal jellyfish. Then we wake up again, and suddenly Bon Bon is standing next to us with a devilish grin.
No intestines, but most importantly, no pancreas. You, sir, need to have more organs. What am I supposed to eat when there's nothing to eat? Guess I'm going to have to look elsewhere.
All of a sudden, we're Stinger Flynn and have to activate the buttons with our jellyfish power. Then a door opens, and we are faced with Slow Selena. She says you're not one of them and disappears again. Then we wake up again and find ourselves in a swamp at Sheriff Goatster's jail. There we have to wrestle on glowing dots to get to the other side of the room. There we find a keycard again. With this keycard we have to open the room to the medical sector and treat Nabnaelina there. After we have done that, we get an audio disc. The moment we insert the disc into the player, Nab and Nabnaelina are crawling around on the ceiling.
At last, he's no longer miserable. I'm surprised they both weren't originally members of the mutants below. They certainly fit. This is...
But suddenly there is a violent bang. Now we have to go on again, but Stinger Flynn stops us.
Overstayed your welcome here. I even made you an offer, but guess what? Accepting it is long overdue. Don't worry, I won't get rid of you or collect you just yet. I was never one to abide by rules.
We wake up and find ourselves in the desert in a desert buggy with the whole gang.
I blame you for taking a nap. Feels like we've been in this car forever. So, Stinger, when are we arriving at this place called Beach?
I believe we are lost.
Nice. You had one job and you messed that up somehow.
I am struggling to locate the being who asked for your opinion.
Can you at least put some music on since we're gonna be out here for a while?
Later, we wake up again as Stinger Flynn. have to move on and come to a room where Nabnab and Bandolina are. There we also have to solve puzzles without Jumbo Josh getting us. With a keycard we open the door and get outside. After walking back and forth for a while, we come to a room where we have to solve a number of puzzles. Through the puzzles, we come to a room where we have to defeat a huge, two-headed, turtle-like monster to get two party hats and put them on a robot. Then have to push the robot in front of us, which then opens a door for us, where we then have to ride Terry a bird. Stinger Flynn made Bon Bon angry, and now Bon Bon is persecuting us.
And as with most things, I was right. Did have help. Your friend here has helped me tremendously. Thanks to him, I am a witness to very vital information. What information, you ask? Well, when my turn comes, I will simply prevent myself from turning into what he turned into.
then comes the slowest, most epic final battle.
You can run away, but the smell of your pancreas will always draw me to you. Stop it, you two.
So we get to the elevator and have successfully completed Chapter 3.